In previous class, we discussed about the polynomial and the degree of the polynomial. Now we will discuss some examples for the polynomial. So which of the following expressions are polynomial, which are not? So here the first one, it is a 5x squared plus 7x plus 8. So now we have to check the polynomial. We have to remember 3 points. One is the coefficient of the coefficient should be real number, and the power of the variable should be non-negative. Non-negative means it should not be negative value and it should not be fraction. So here we have to check here the here what are the coefficients. Here it is a 5, 7, 8 are the coefficients. Here 5, 7, 8 are the coefficients. Coefficients are belongs to capital R. These coefficients are real number. Next one, the powers of the x. Here the power of the x is 2. 2 is a non-negative integer. X to the power of 1, it is also 1 is also non-negative integer. It is 8. 8 is nothing but x to the power of 0. X to the power of 0 means 0 is also non-negative integer. It is a 0. So here it is a polynomial. Next, here y cube plus 8. First of all, we have to check the coefficients. Here 1, 8. 1 and 8 are the coefficients. 1, 8 are the real numbers. Next, what about the power of the variable? The power of the variable is 3. 3 is a non-negative integer. So it is also polynomial. Next, third one. What about the third one? Here it is a 3 by 2x squared plus 3 by x plus 7. Here 2x squared, there is no problem. 3 by x, we can write it as x to the power of minus 1 plus 7. Here, the coefficients, here 2, 3, 7. The coefficients are 2, 3, 7. These are the real numbers. What about the powers of the variable? Here, the power of the x is 2. It is also non-negative integer. X to the power of minus 1. Minus 1 is a negative number. So it is fails the polynomial condition. So it is not a polynomial. So next, what about here? The fourth one, root 3x squared plus 5y. Here the coefficients are root 3, 5. Root 3 is a irrational number. Irrational number is nothing but it is a real number. 5 is a rational number. It is also a real number. So coefficients are real number. What about the powers of the variable? The powers of the variable is here x to the power of 2. 2 is a non-negative integer. And what about the power of the y? Here nothing is there, so it is means 1. So 1 is a real number, non-negative integer. So it is a polynomial. Next, what about the sixth one? So x 1 by x plus 1, we can write it as it is x to the power of 1 plus 1. Coefficients are 1, 1. 1, 1 are real numbers. So, and what about the powers of the variable? Here the power of the variable is minus 1. Minus 1 is a negative number. So, it is fails the condition of the polynomial. So, it is not a polynomial. Next, root x. Root x, we can write it as it is x to the power of 1 by 2. X to the power of 1 by 2. The coefficient is 1. 1 is a real number. And what about the power of the x? It is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 means it is a fraction. Fractions are not allowed in the polynomial. So it is not a polynomial. Right. Now we will discuss about the polynomial in one variable. Now I am taking the square. It is the length is x. So x, the area of the square, the area of the square is side into side. So the side is x into x square. So x square is a polynomial in one variable. Now I am taking another. Here it is a, if it is extending this by 2, then it will become a x plus 2. Here it is x. So it become a rectangle. The area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth. Length into breadth, that is nothing but x plus 2 into x. X plus 2 into x, x into x, x square plus 2 into x, 2x. It is a x square plus 2x. The area of the rectangle is x square plus 2x. It is a polynomial in one variable. Now I am taking the cuboid. These dimensions are, x, x and h. H is we are taking as a x plus 2. Length is we are taking as x. Breadth is x and height is x plus 2. So the volume of the cuboid is length into breadth into height. That is nothing but here x into x into x plus 2. So here it is a x square into x plus 2. It become x square into x, x cube plus x square into 2, 2x square. So it is also, it is a polynomial. It is having the only one variable. So it is called polynomial in one variable. So the polynomial in one variable, it is nothing but, it is a polynomial consists only one variable. It is known as polynomial in one variable. The next topic, classification of the polynomial. Classification of the polynomials are two types. One is the types of the polynomial according to degree. The second one is the types of the polynomial according to the number of terms. Now, the types of the polynomial according to degree. So now I'm taking the example. So 3, 4, 3, 5, 8 minus 12 minus 15. So here it is a 3, it is a 3, nothing but 3 into x to the power of 0. So the degree of this polynomial is 0. So a 5.